In the words of one supporter, Warren Harding just looked like a president. He also had a beautiful voice, and he knew how to get along with people. But those qualities were not enough to lead the country effectively. Harding gave most of the responsibility to friends. Some were very capable. Others were dishonest. As a result, Harding's time in office was marked by corruption. Harding was not accused of abusing his position, but he did continue a romantic relationship in the White House with a woman who was not his wife. Harding's presidency ended 2 years into his term when he died suddenly, most likely of a heart attack.